I can do this. Come on.
Hello?
Dr. Bard, are you in there? I'm here to rescue you. Open the door.
No voice match found.
Voice match? What kind of sci-fi bullshit is this? Open sesame.
No voice match found.
This is Nathaniel Bard. Open the door, please.
No voice match found.
Let me in, you piece of shit.
This is too f***ing stressful, bro.
Help me! Help me!
That's your problem.
Not really. You want to kill me like a man?
Thank you.
I'm going to kill myself, and it's your fault!
Bard's dead.
This is VRC Chief Nathaniel Bard, September 29, 11 p.m. I am acutely aware that my time's running out. And I hope and pray, by making this recording and bringing the truth to light, that I can restore some small shred of honor to my name. All of Raccoon City's suffering began release of a biological weapon known as the T-Virus. My employer, the Umbrella Corporation, engineered this virus, and they ordered my team to develop a vaccine, which we did. Now, I keep samples of this vaccine here in my office. The rest of it is stored underground. But those sons of bitches at the board, they want to destroy it. They don't want the world to know what they've done. So they're trying to erase all evidence that the virus ever existed. No, I'm not a fool. I know they don't want me to...
I got Jill knew all along. And she trusted me anyway. Tyrell, what the hell happened?
Attention all citizens. The contagion spreading throughout the city has been designated uncontainable. On October 1st, Raccoon City will be completely destroyed in a missile strike. All residents capable of rational thought are urged to evacuate immediately. This is not a test. Attention all citizens.
I mean, that's only a day away. There's still people in the city.
No, I don't take responsibility at all.